as y'all can see here, wanted to show on the side of the lumber how the one of my straps ripped. So right here, I'm showing y'all that I'm gonna replace that strap and put a new one on for safety reasons. Y'all was wondering why I twist my straps to keep the, when you riding down the road, the wind gonna hit the straps if they're not twisted and loosen them easier. So I twist them to keep it from loosening up and keep the wind from vibrating the strap.
organized, taken care of. Now all we gotta do is vacuum the truck. Once we vacuum the truck, we good to go. We're leaving either tomorrow morning sometime, or tomorrow sometime, or Monday morning. He told me to leave. My dispatcher told me to leave Monday morning. But I might just leave Sunday, drive as close as I can. So we'll be there early in the morning, drop off, pick up. Another little early drop off. So we can get an extra one or two loads for next week. Y'all know what that is. Increased paycheck, baby. But yeah, man. Thank y'all for watching. And y'all stay tuned for more videos coming. Like it is. Like y'all know, man. Y'all know what it is, Da’Monte the Trucker. Y'all stay positive and stay up.
What up, what up, what up? It's your boy, Da’Monte the Trucker. Thank y'all for watching.